Apprentice, you've arrived on Drummond Cass. Marvelous. Let's get right to work. Secrecy is vital, so I've secured us a nice, out-of-the-way spot for the ritual. Meet me in the innermost chamber of the Dark Temple, where you pacify the apparition, and we can begin.
It's time you told me what this ritual entails.
I will, Apprentice, but not here, not now. Come to the Dark Temple and I will share all in private. But there is one thing. Given the sensitive nature of this ritual, I would ask that you not bring your pirate companion. Your Deshard is fine, desirable even, given the sensitive nature of your bond to him.
I understand completely.
Good. Now hurry and meet me in the Dark Temple. The sooner you arrive, the sooner we can begin. Such marvelous power radiates from you now. Clear, strong, you have truly come into your own. I've arranged for you to receive the title of Lord of the Sith. I hope you realize what an honor and responsibility it is. As a Darth, I answer only to Darth Thanaton, who answers to the Dark Council. As a Lord, you're only one step below that, and you tower above many.
I hope I live up to the honor.
You've already exceeded my greatest hopes and expectations. But I'm getting ahead of myself. There is still the ritual to undergo. And I'll warn you, the ritual may prove a trying experience. But once it's done, you will be truly great. Truly powerful.
You still haven't told me what the ritual does.
All in good time, Apprentice. First, there is something more pressing. The truth is, I have not been completely honest with you. I wish I could have been, but the timing was not right. Look at me, Apprentice. I am sorry to have concealed it from you for so long, but it was such a pleasant vanity to share in your youth.
You're most welcome.
Listen, Apprentice. Various Force rituals have helped me maintain my appearance and some of my vitality. But inevitably, life fades. I'm dying, Apprentice. My will, my intellect, my spirit are as lively as ever. But this body is dying.
Too bad you can't just order a new one.
But Apprentice, that's exactly what I've done. Be prepared. As the ritual ends, you will likely see me collapse before you feel it taking effect. Do not panic. Know that this is what I have trained you for, primed you for, from the start.
This doesn't sound promising.
Don't worry. I imagine it will be just like falling asleep. We will accomplish so much once I am in command of that wonderful vessel of yours. Just hold still.
Thank you.
You can't stop this ritual from happening.
I need to learn that ritual.
That monster broke through my defenses, interrupted my concentration, diverted the entire ritual. 5 years of preparation, finding the right person, training them, researching the artifacts, gathering them, wasted! You were my legacy, my one chance to defeat death! You fool! You have ruined everything!
You shouldn't have opposed me.
You think you're clever? Well, this beast's body is quite powerful. Powerful enough to punish you for your rebellion.
The Dashard is bound to me, and now so are you.
That bond, that damn bond. How can your will be stronger than my own? I am the master, not you.
This is what we call a classic reversal of fortune.
Pataya gila senaim, anabidope pi pukdo gas fantan. Swaywai silbans in iswish, paman ik alkas jam, guidis in tis iswares.
I'm just as befuddled as you, whoever you are.
Was Jabe wise Jabe, prophetess, we sons Jaggara Haitain. Unswaken pose warp, warp by nupai insats giants once jan. Mat insok ja, Himan kudana, ja ayun pro kumana.
It seems Zash went into your body, but you didn't leave.
Mansgasai.
Protest all you like, Kenval, servant of Tulak Horde, but your ancient master's artifact has been turned against you. And through some strange and miraculous trick, neither you nor Zash have full control.
Will someone please wake me up when everything's normal again?
The Force is complex, a mystery. There are none who understand it completely. Be content in your victory. Flesh of my flesh, you have defeated your master. The great danger that I feared is past. Your rise to glory complete. I don't know whether we will chance to meet again on this side of death, but I am at peace. I came to say goodbye and good luck.
I'll see you around then.
You are Lord Kallig now. It was once a glorious name. Use it well.
I'm telling you, Corrin, Zash is not all there. All this talk about dreams, it's nonsense.
No, Carl. I saw Zash enter, and we both saw her first apprentice go in later.
If I went around expecting everything I dreamt to come true, I'd...
Look, Carl.
Oh, Zash! You murdered her!
I'll finish you off just as easily.
Hold your weapon, Carl. This is not what Zash wanted. My lord, we have not met, but Carl and I are Zash's newest apprentices. She honored us by telling us about a prophecy, a dream she had. One that has now been fulfilled by you.
By all means, continue.
Darth Zash dreamt that her strongest apprentice would eventually rise to destroy her, but she also foresaw that the same apprentice would rise to bring new glory and strength to a fragmented Sith Order. She went knowingly to her death at your hand so that you could lead the Sith to glory.
I have no idea what you're saying.
We have been anticipating this day since Zash first leaked the rumors of your incredible triumph over Darth Skotia. Zash answered to Darth Thanaton on the Dark Council. He'll want to speak to you, but we are your servants.
I will see this Thanaton, and then our work can begin.
Yes, my lord.
Now what are the rest of you staring at? Bow to your new master.
Darth Thanaton, I believe we spoke once before. I hope you've settled into your new role. Your brief career has been of great interest to me. And with Darth Zash dead, I think it's time we finally met. If you'll be taking up Zash's work, we have much to discuss. Meet me at the tomb of Darth Andrew, outside Kaas City.
As you say.
It will be a pleasure to finally meet you.
Something about that Thanaton guy rubs me wrong.
Your pirate friend has good instincts. Thanaton had me confined to Drummond Kaas when he killed Skotia, and he'd have done worse if he had proof. He's not to be trifled with. Be careful.